If you live here and you go to the United States, you must not come back. And then this thing of traveling all over, it's gone for now. But there will still be a chance to come back home. There are many people who are in the US. I see them on Instagram. They must come back, you know. We'll quarantine them, or they will quarantine themselves when they come back. But it's a global solidarity. People are traveling, they had plans and all of that. Tomorrow, because we have signed the regulations in terms of maritime, which also kick in tomorrow, you know, there are cruise ships that are redirected to come to South Africa. There are people in those ships who are, you know, detected to be having coronavirus and all of that. And then they pass everywhere. And then they come to Cape Town and they demand to be assisted. We will announce to you tomorrow about what will happen with regard to that with Motsoaledi and Port Authority, which is the Minister of Public Enterprises, that in terms of the ban, there will be no cruising this season, okay? If you had a plan, MSC, whatever, going elsewhere, it's gone. Now,
no honeymoon.
No honeymoon. So those things we're going to emphasize. The reason why we're taking time is because we've got to fix the regulations.